work out your hamstrings, booty, core, and arms. So as soon as you're ready, here we go. You're gonna grab your dumbbells and we're gonna get right into it. We're gonna do 25 reps. Let's go. Make sure you keep your core nice and fat and tight. This is a great total body workout. Not only does your legs, your hamstrings, but you're also doing arms at the same time. Okay, so for this set, I've added more weight to each arm, and I'm gonna keep going with the deadlifts into curls, and I'm gonna curl until I can't curl anymore. Once I can't, I'm just gonna keep going with the deadlifts. Ready? Let's go. Five. Oh man, felt that in my whole body.